Well, this wonderful city offers the visitors so much, including football. Barcelona, of course. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It's Barcelona up against Real Betis.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Sergi Roberto plays with Jordi Alba in the fullback positions. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And getting the vote of confidence in attack today, Robert Lewandowski. And here's the starting 11 for Real Betis.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
And this confrontation is underway. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
Well, you don't really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That was a reckless challenge. He didn't need to make it at all.
Shooting chance for Lewandowski, and thumped away. Whatever way you slice it, Robert Lewandowski is a goal-scoring force of nature. What sort of performance do you expect to see from him, Stuart?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good
player. Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity. Oh, fine stop. Keen to take it short here. Cuts in from the flank. Perez. William Carvalho. Patient build-up at the moment. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Opportunity in the wide area. Lewandowski. Oh, great defending. Jose Perez. Excellent vision. Borja Iglesias. Oh, breezing past him. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Now, options are plenty. Tremendous ball played through. And now waiting to pounce. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest.
Well, just watch this again. Lewandowski's pass is inch perfect, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Canales. Germán Pedzela. On to Iglesias. Plenty of options. Rodriguez. And a bad pass it was. Lewandowski. And the pass could do damage. And he struck the post. And it's in! A goal for Barcelona. They are the team in charge.
As you can see, he's so alive to the rebound. He's first to react and then he gets his reward. It's a good goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. William Carvalho.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
And support available. De Jong. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Perez. It's with William Carvalho. Well, they keep the ball moving. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, great block. Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Well, Pedri really excelling out there and no stopping him, apparently.
Well, what can you say about him today? He's been a real live wire, full of tricks, great feet and good goals as well. Top stuff.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Options in the middle. Could be troublesome. Fruitful looking attack. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. Lewandowski. Can he finish? And a really good diving stop. And there's the delivery. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Busquets.
And he's lost custody of the ball here. De Jong. William Carvalho. Perez. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Barcelona have given us away. And now passing it through.
As the stats show us, Barcelona have had less of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. Jordi Alba. De Jong. Can he put it away? Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking him. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. But he's gone short with it. Busquets. Could be a goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, here's the replay. Just look at this pass from Lewandowski, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So back with the action, and I don't think it's overstating things to say that Barcelona appear to be out of sight. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Well, only minutes remaining now, and Barcelona with a commanding lead. Stuart, how would you assess their performance overall?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Lewandowski. And now Sergio Roberto. De Jong. Oh, it might be. Just narrowly off target. William Carvalho.
Now with Iglesias.
This attack looks highly promising.
A wonderful intervention. And the final whistle has sounded. The end of the game here. A win for Barcelona. No fans are going to be happy about that.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.